Welcome to a 1 minute moment in Wotton.
Have you ever wondered about the miracle of the feeding of the 5,000? People had followed Jesus to a remote place, and when evening came, the disciples came to Jesus and asked him to send the people away so they could buy some food. But Jesus had compassion on the people, and he told his disciples to give the people something to eat. Can you imagine the panic in the disciples? All those people, they went round to find out if they had any food. Did you bring anything to eat? Have you got any food? All they could find was a young lad who had 5 loaves and 2 fish. Jesus took them, he gave thanks and broke them and gave them to the disciples to give to the people. Everyone ate and was satisfied. And there were even 12 basketfuls of broken pieces left over, which the disciples picked up. What an amazing miracle. In fact, the number of people was more than 5,000 men, as there were women and children also there. So it's possible there were several thousand more people fed from that small boy's packed lunch. He gave it willingly. If we give willingly from the little we have, we can be amazed what God can do, how he can multiply what we give to bless others.